Just before I start, as a profit maximiser, I just have to make a small commercial. This is worth the cent. I think the opposition probably could improve their performance perhaps by reading a few articles in the magazine. I don't think I'm being too unfair by saying that the two affirmative speakers, I haven't heard much substantive argument. There's been a lot of straw men put up and reductio ad absurdum arguments. I would like to get back to the subject